Namaste. In this video, I will show you how to use some of the video editing feature in KineMaster. So download KineMaster. On the home screen, you will find Untitled. These are the previous project that I was working. When you want to create new project, new video edits, click on plus sign. Select the ratio, in what ratio you want your output video. Better to select the same ratio of the video which you are going to edit. The editing video and the produced video should be in the same ratio for better quality. So I am clicking on 16:9. Now I have to select the video that I want to edit. It's the gallery, it's all the videos that you can look in. So I open this folder and adding this video. Now I can edit this video. Here I can add more than one videos, so I can combine them. If I want to add, again I will go to the back option and I will select other videos. So I am selecting this video. So where do the video will appear? It depends on the cursor. Now I want to add one video prior to both videos. So I am clicking this timeline. See this red line? So wherever this red line is there only the video will insert it. Now I want to add some more videos or images, even anything can be added. So I'm adding this one. See, this image appeared over here. So wherever, if you want to add later on, then just keep this line at the end of the video and go to the media and then add the video or image in the same timeline. See, so if you want to change it, their sequence, you can change it. Just hold it and just drag and drop. See, the sequence has been changed. So in this project, these are some shortcut tools given on the left side, and these are the main functions in the circle. See media option. Media is for adding media, photo, images. Layers to main to add the text. This is to add the voice, and this is to add audio. These are different versions. Now you have seen how to add more than two videos. Suppose you want to delete, select on it and see to the left hand side. Here you can click on delete. So that particular media is deleted, which is selected. Now how to cut the videos. Suppose you want to cut the videos. Here I want to cut the video, the ending part of the videos. So select the media. Once you select the video, then certain different tools will appear. If I deselect, different tools will be there. So when I want to edit the video, I need to select the video. Now what function I want to do? If I want to trim it, means cut it, where you want to change the speed of the video, slow motion and fast motion. When you want to increase or decrease the audio. Now I want to show you how to cut the videos. So select the video first and then click here. Now select the point. Keep your this red line on the point where you want to cut. It is, see, now from here I want to cut the video. See, first option, trim to the left of the playhead. See what happened? The left side of the red line was cut off, means deleted, and only right side left. I am doing undo. you can see the meaning of this command. Observe the icon given near that command. You can see which portion will be cut. Where the scissor is shown, that portion will be cut and the rest will remain. Now see how to cut this. Now the right part cut and the left remain. I am doing undo. Split in between, if you don't want to cut, you just want a split, then you can just split it. So there are now these videos are become two, and but both parts remains. If you want to add something in between, you can add it. When it will be useful, when you are doing some presentation along with the diagram, and when you want to show that diagram for longer time, just split the video and insert such kind of freeze image for that video. I am doing undo. This is undo. So this is how you can add more than videos, more than two videos, two images, and cut the videos, trim the videos. Once you're done with it, just click to export and click on export, and your video will be exported into the gallery. Remember that video again can be edited in other apps, or that can be published. Thank you very much.